Guys, tell me if I'm wrong. He was married.